Okay. What's up, bud? I'm here from a bit below. I hope you're doing good. All right. So I should find this place since I've never found it. Where is 212? This is 210. This is 212. So I need to go here and go down. Straight your friend 1v1 called me an ambotter. Oof. You can hear none of us. Okay, so we are looking for the mansion. Oh, have I never fought down here? I guess I haven't. Police officer Bobby. Newt, Newt. Where is Dr. Shoes? I don't know. It's about a little after 7 a.m. over there. Oh, dude, your hoot hoot's level 18. I'm sorry, brother. Excuse me. That's brutal. Thank you. Level 18. If you couldn't tell, I was meant to fight this guy a long time ago. Oh, notification went out. He dropped his flashlight. He was so ashamed. Okay. I guess I've never fought these cops. It's entirely possible I haven't been down here. I fought you guys? I guess I haven't. Yeah, free money. What you got? Going the underhand for okay. I'll go overhand with my monkey. K. Killed a zombie with a dildo in Dead Rising. That sounds about right. Dead Rising, is Dead Rising 3 a little bit more serious, though? Like, for the most part? Nah, you don't need no Lear. It's underrated. It's an item here. Sunny day, oh yeah. This is the mansion. Are you guys fights? Yeah. About to go double monkey on these fools. Best ham sandwich. You know, my stepdad made this ham for Thanksgiving that was really good. I'm usually not even a ham guy, but it was really good ham. Monkeys. Summer in the hand sounding good. Yeah. You make a racket and good. Kabuto's the only one leveling because he's actually around this level. How very impressive of you. Yeah, I know. This unseemly sense of desperation about you. Man, fuck you. I just got 13 grand for fighting them. Holy shit. Egg. I'll grab you every Easter and have a heart attack over here because of the ham, but he didn't give a fuck you one ham sandwich, so he gets ham and he ate checked by a doctor. What the fuck? Oh, so I can just go back there? A lot of rooms here. Oh, cool, for a great ball. Every East. Oh, every Easter, okay. Soothe bell, huh? Oh, thank you. Is that like a friendship bell? That could be useful, actually. Mm-hmm. Well, the guy who owns the mansion, isn't he here? Yeah. There he is. I haven't brought my Drove Garden, but I'm going to bring it even more. I've upgraded it. It means there are way more Pokemon you've never seen before, such as this Pokemon and that Pokemon. It's left me to proud inside and out of the zone. Proud of my Trophy Garden in the back. Yeah. Yep. Yeah, okay, yeah. Yep, I'm so envious, yep. What the fuck? He's on drugs. Do you have game audio on? Oh, no, I don't. I should now. Thanks for telling me. Yeah, I just recorded a video right before this, so I had the tracks off. Jigglypuff evolution. I don't think I've seen Igglypuff. So yeah, I should catch this. Oh, critical pro. The Corona. So is it just Jigglypuff now? Any moves? Oh yeah, January's already set, yeah. Probably Space Jam 2 and then something else. Whatever the ever oldest one is. I have Clefable. So I could catch this to breed it. Trickle throw again. Plus the cave lobbies are gonna die fast, probably. So can I just go back to this guy once a day and have him reset? That's probably what it is. Yep. Rock, where are you, bud? Could I mine from here? Getting ready for work time. No, not from inside here. I probably came from right outside the mansion, though. Need two leaf stones, actually. I need to level up those Pokemon I have, so I'll dig these last three out and then go meme on that gym leader. So my rare team stand for it's starting to figure out what normal teams look like. Game me blend. Alright, Dead Rising 3. Hey, monkey! Do some memeage. Man. Make sure everyone's in tip-top shape. See Spider-Man in the first, so nice. I might just wait till it's on streaming services, because I don't really want to go to the movie theater anymore, to be honest. Not being able to go to the movie theater in the past couple years has made me realize that I don't actually like going to the movie theater. Right, I technically fought her yesterday before it hit midnight. Right. Let's get the Snow Lady then. She's pretty easy. Thank you. stupid pattern's not, though. Got him. That get us to work. So close. Oh, I think I see it. Whoops. There we go. Thank you. hopefully I don't come back to the gym. Whoa, they almost crashed it. Aha. Okay. I think that's it, right? Yeah. Well, that was an adventure. Alright, you motherfucker. I found you. It took me 12,000 years, but I got here eventually. Kabuto needs to get to 40. It's Dat Boy. Do you have anything I can replace with my shot? Let me see. Yeah, sure. Hale Brothers. Cheap. Right in the tits. No, it is Focus Slash. What the fuck? Of course you did. Come on, you got this. Nice. Now you done. Alan, how are you doing? Why not? Process. Keep it in the flame bar. Come on, Monkey, you got this. I set that video to publish since it's supposed to come out in a few minutes here. Monkey. Oh. That's not good. I might miss. Alright, let's see if this hits. Oh, it didn't. Did it one-shot it? Nice. Oof. Star RP's at 90 now. Time to focus. Well, probably, yeah. Considering you're getting fucked up. And that's probably all, folks. If only this boss didn't have their, or this gym leader didn't have an annoying puzzle in the game, I'd fight it more often. It's a pain just getting to fucking fight. Alright. Thank you. Popotar. Number 247. Its body is as hard as bedrock. By venting pressurized gas, it can launch itself like a rocket. Wow. No, it's Hyper Beam? Holy shit. No, nothing I really want to get rid of here. I don't want your sticker. Evolve it into... I've seen the Ever Evolution, but I actually want it, so... Let's see. This is pretty sweet. Starting at level 55. Okay, so it just needs one more level. Right over here. Okay. Everybody is healed. That's the guy I'm trying to get, actually. Tyranitar. And you're done. Ooh, it probably didn't need to crit, but you did it. Good job. Might get there this battle. Run. That's better than Aqua Jet, actually. This one knows Earthquake, so I'm gonna switch to Staraptor. Thank you. back to Monkey. Good job, Star Raptor. James, how are you doing? Yeah, done. That's what you're doing, right? Get Tyranitar this fight. I don't know if the Ludo's gonna get them done though. I'll just say. Is this the Pokemon that usually kills Monkey in one shot? I think it is. No, it's not. I don't really need it though, because isn't it only for Wobbuffet? And aren't you gonna give me a Wynot? So if you give me a Wynot, I don't think I need the item. He has Focus Slash. You can just give me the egg. I think I'm gonna just not get Widow's Evolution. Trump card, huh? Yeah, I'm gonna just not get it. Up in a rare finish, nice. Alright, it's that boy. There he is. If it rampages, it knocks down mountains and buries rivers. Maps must be redrawn afterwards. Holy shit. That's an incredible description. God damn. Shubes, are you done? I can't get over that description. What was it, 248? If it rampages, it knocks down mountains and buries rivers. Maps must be redrawn afterwards. Christ. Walk around with him? Let me see. Huh. Is he fast? Look at him go. Oh, oh shit. He's fast as fuck, boy. New temptation you're visiting upon me. Work, hang around, watching Pokemon. What a decision. Man, alright. It's like having your own person. He is kind of a mini Godzilla, yeah. You got Wailord? Where'd you find him? I haven't seen Wailord. What's the achievement? Ten cards versus Street Fighter character in Generation 4. Interesting. Why do solo people have that? It's probably the Super Rod, though. It's DLC? Oh, okay. I'll have to get the Super Rod. I can look it up later. Just evolve for levels, Walnut. Gladiator's video just published. Wow Nut. They grow strong by pushing up against one another in mass. They love eating sweet fruit. Machikari and Mew, you have a couple spare. If you have a couple spared, then sure. What I'm trading you? No. This one out, nice. In the Discord? Cool. Just tweeted it. And, minute. I just recorded a video like right before I got on, actually. I did travel, man. Where's location? It was Florence. What else can I help you with? Nothing at the moment. I'll let you know, though. I'll let you know if I find anything else that's exclusive to your game. Yeah, it was. I must have been so. Yeah, no problem. Alright, well, we'll come back if we need anything. If you find anything that's exclusive to my game, let me know. Well, it's a couple you can't get because they're not in the game. There's a couple legendaries, but I put in later. Oh, okay. I enjoyed it a lot. Let me know if you see, like, a red floating ladybug-looking mofo. Huh. I thought for sure I had... Pseudo Widow. I have one Pseudo Widow. Maybe I didn't catch one. I need to then. No, it's fine. I can look for it later. I know where to find it. It's in the underground. I see them all the time. I guess I thought I had one, though. Because I see them all the time. But evidently, I don't. Alright, let's egg hatch. I got a comment from the Tally video today. Comment was, on behalf of everyone in the UK, we're sorry. We're sorry. You need to do a circuit rather than turn back. Oh, I get you. Any ideal circuits around here, though. Probably the worst thing you've collected in the world. That's really saying something. Well, how in Africa might have. Can I get in there? It's on phase two. I'm anxious to see what the reception will be to that Travel Man episode. It might be mixed, because he goes with Rebel Wilson, who's... She's hit or miss. You know? Marma, yeah. I feel like she has her moments, but, like, she's one of those people, like, I feel like she has her moments, but sometimes I think she tries too hard. You know, like, she's trying all the time to be funny. You're correct, Lydia. And it doesn't always work. And that's definitely very evident in the video. If Lil Dot unblocks in time, that video will come out probably on Monday. Yeah. Monday. I'm gonna push that character all the time, yeah. Lost a lot of weight. Yeah, I heard. Welcome back, James. We on stage three? Yep. I'll see your feet again one day. Ever play Snake Pass? I don't think I have. No, what's that about? There we go. If I don't go and work, I'll be ruining many Christmas. Sorry, Jeeves. Not an elf, Mr. Claus, before you ask. Alright, have fun. Did this work how I thought it would? Yeah! Sparnarak. Spinarak. Okay. 167. Alright, so shoot, see you later. Spinarak 167. It sets a trap by spinning a web with thin but strong thread. It waits motionlessly for prey to arrive. Types up Nielsen. It's like, yeah, it's just fun. You're not doing the heroin, are you, James? I can't believe you fall into those addictive drugs. For your back pain? Shit, I had back pain too. I never had needles for it though. It's hardcore. Jeez, what? More egg hatching. More, more, more. Dead now, but wasn't for the drug talking me. Oof. Is that a Pokemon plan? Or gems? Mm-hmm. I got him. Oh, okay. Because of Barbarize, gotcha. I had scoliosis. That's when your spine slowly curves. That was fun. Good times. Rez, how you doing? Long names you can't spell or say. Oh yeah, 6 hours sleep. That's about how long I usually sleep. I usually sleep on 7. But you need more sleep than I do. Your mind's still developing. Are you on a winter break yet, Rez, or are you just about there? Suck, James. Yeah, cancer's a motherfucker. Jesus Christ. Ayo. My day of school day because of COVID without finishing Monday, the 23rd. Really? Just a couple days before Christmas, huh? How long is your break? Cleffa. Many appear when the night skies are filled with shooting stars. They disappear with sunrise. Back on the 6th, 7th January. Okay, so you guys get like 2 weeks. That's what we used to get. Fucking, I swear, I was so pissed though. We always used to get 2 weeks for winter break, right? And I kid you not, the year after I graduated high school, they extended it to 3 weeks. And I was like, what the fuck is this shit? Literally the year after I left, they extended it. I was pissed. That is bullshit. My sister got that 3 weeks for 3 years. I got it for nothing. One more round of egg hatching. Just got some new ones, so I should save. 455. I have no clue. I think I save frequently enough that it'll be fine. I've only ever frozen at one time. I think should be a holiday over here at least. Blade, I bet you'd agree with me on this. The day after Halloween. No, you can't expect kids to focus the day after Halloween, especially if it's on a weekday. Haven't frozen in the room. You guys have Boxing Day, yeah. They have that in Canada, too. I was very disappointed to learn there's not that many boxing fights on. Seems like a missed opportunity to me. Masturbate, yeah, alright. Speaking of which, Owen's re-signing has definitely made this this title match at Day One more interesting. He could win. I don't know if he will, but he could. I hope he does. Fading for Rumble, I get you. I feel like Rollins could win too. For some reason, I feel like Lashley's not gonna win. But I feel like Rollins or Owens could win. Ayo! Iggly buff. Could do that, but yeah. 174, Iggly Buff. It has soft and bouncy body. Once it starts bouncing, it becomes impossible to stomp. Egg is not in the marsh. It's supposed to be. Only show up at certain times. Could be it. I can go check. By the way, James, you still need, do you still need, what is it? Do you still need Gulpin? Yes, okay, I'll evolve him and then I'll breed him to get another one. Where's the marsh again? I always forget. Alright, Pastoria. So there's a guy with binoculars upstairs? I'm sick. I could use the time. Okay. Oh shit. What was that area? I need to say it one more time. I can tell me one more time, is it? It was like an area of trees in the middle. What was that area? Okay. Trees and a speed bump in the middle. What area was that? This area, right here. Whoa! I have a toxic brush. We'll find that. Look, I'm doing a little dance. I'm actually not trying to catch it right now, I'm trying to leave. Keep clicking the grass up. Okay, whatever. Not over here anymore because I reset the thing. Maybe that's how you get it. You have to constantly reset the binoculars. Now, why is everything breaking out first try? Maybe that is it. Maybe I reset it because of the binoculars. Keep looking over here just in case, though. Oh, I never actually caught a Whomper. I've seen one, but I haven't caught it. When temperature cools in the evening, they emerge from the water to seek food along the shore. Let me try that then. Let me try resetting the... binoculars. Prime mistake, yeah. Yeah, I thought you had one too. Oh, Chimchu. Place of Chimchar. Maybe that's the key to getting it, is using the binoculars. That's a troll. Yeah, I think it does reset it. Okay. So this is the key. You gotta keep resetting the binoculars. Woo! Damn it, if I had not done that the first time. I had it the first time. Different binoculars, see if it could bring me luck. Okay, wait. Let's look at this area. Okay. It's got a pit in the middle and two rocks, and it's on the right. Okay. Pit, two rocks on the right. I didn't mean to do that. I was trying to save. Why did you do that? I can't save inside there? Ow. Because I can't save while I'm in there. Try these ones. I don't think it makes a lick of difference, but we can pretend it does. Thank you. Come on, execute. I'm gonna execute myself. Good thing I have all this money. Okay. Same place. Two rocks. Two pits. It looks like it's on the right hand side. It might be at the end. Yeah, I get you, bud. Still not here. Watch, I'm still not gonna get it, even though this is the area they told me about. There you go, 2-4. That's where this was. Still not gonna get it, am I? Is it all that money and goddamn telescope? I'm suing. I want to be refunded from those fucking things. Telescopes. I want my motherfucking money back. Thank you. I'm suing. Man, I can't believe this. I went to the area he told me to go to and he's not spawning. Can't believe this betrayal. Betrayal of the highest order. This isn't the area, this is just an area that looks like the area. Son of a bitch. Area then. Is it on the other side? It doesn't look like it's on the other side. I guess maybe it is. Now I'm gonna run out of time. Not it, then where is it? Huh. It looks just like it, but part of it doesn't match up. Huh. Now back to the telescope. Waste more money. Where is that? Okay, that's where I just was. Yeah, but this is the confusing area. Where the hell is that? Oh, maybe it's at the beginning? Oh. Very strange. Okay, shit. Let's look at this. Four trees in the middle. And a rock at the end. And a lady with an umbrella. Hot air balloon's like, yeah, it respawns every Friday. So four trees and a lady with an umbrella. I feel like that's this side at the end. Yeah, this is it. This is it. Alright, this is definitely the area, so if I don't get it here, I'm suing. Yeah. Yeah, this is it. It's like the shiny dip. Three. All around me are familiar faces. Probably James, yeah. That's right, it's on Amazon now. Did you see it already? Really, what episode is that? Heyo! Gave it bait and it ran away? That's not how bait works. Literally not how bait works. Actually rigged. Noctowl is angry. Noctowl can suck it. Let's try throwing mud at the motherfucker. It's literally the opposite of how bait is supposed to work. I'm so tired, I'm angry. I gave these eggs food and they fucking yolked out on me. Already got to Mewtwo. At least Mewtwo didn't run. This is number one bullshit. Fuck you, Hoodoot. The weird eyes, the glasses looking gimmick. Never get. No, it should still be the same area until my thing expires, but. You'd think so, at least. But they're not coming up anymore. Just a rare spawn in themselves. I don't get another one, I'll have to fucking reset it again. I'm probably muddle it next time. Shitty sandwich from Burger King. Boy. Okay. You son of a bitch. Fuck you. How? How? That doesn't make any sense. There's literally nothing I can do to keep it around. That's fucking stupid. Thank you. can't believe this. I guess I just gotta throw a ball and hope I get fucking lucky. Meh. My impression of you. Oh, ding dong. Want a refund? Again. Towels. The eggs, brother. Okay, shit. This looks like left side. There's two rocks again. Is it the same area? We got memed on before. Yeah, I think it might be. Two rocks and a couple of trees going up. Yes, yes. Is this it right here? I'm not sure. Yeah, this is it right here. Guess I'll just try to ball it. What do you want me to do? Thank you. Fuck. Fuck. I just don't understand what you expect me to do. Have to get lucky? Get it. What do you want from me? Like, what do you want from me? I literally just have to get lucky. Which is fucking annoying considering these things have such a low fucking spawn rate. Execute 102. Its 6 eggs converse using telepathy. Really, I didn't know that. They can quickly gather if they become separated. I need another leaf stone, so box for you for now. It's so hard. Apparently, yes, it was. Alright, let me go meme on that gym leader, because I think I can now. So yeah, you just gotta keep using the binoculars, James. Just keep resetting the binoculars until it shows up, and I hope you get it. I know, right? Well, you could use fucking meme balls in Safari Park. Poor Ditto, sitting there by himself. Not for long, buddy. Jamba, how you doing? Did you get your shopping done? monk and murder. It's like 9, bruh. Oh, okay. Well, that's what you said, you weren't gonna be here because you were doing shopping. I assumed you were just going out early. I actually don't know what level Golden Wall is at. Oh, 26. Okay, well, there you go. That'll be Kabuto as well. Cool. Nah, I don't want Stockwell. This is stuff that comes with Stockwell. One of them is called Swallow. I don't know if Blaine fell asleep or not. She was here earlier, but she had to go do work, so. Because she is responsible. Ooh. Whatever the fuck that means. It makes when you kill it is terrifying. Listen how sad it sounds. Don't like it. Cherim image. Oh, whoa, it used a different move. Wow, it actually mixed it up. I'll be damned. Well, that proves it's not a set pattern every time, it's just normally that pattern every time. 95% of the time we'll use the Sunny Day Mega Evolutions, yeah. It's kinda weird, I've never killed it in that form. your best, you can save your best. Your best is gonna get one shot at, but you know how it is. Peace, homie. Nice, backup monk is at 89. Alright, two evolutions. First one. Kabuto. Evolves into... Oh shit! Look at that boy! Kabutops! He's got a dick! Look at him! Alright, Blade, you have a good one. It is thought this Pokemon came on land because its prey adapted to life on land. Yeah, he's straight got a penis. Now go for balls. Oh, look at this dude. What? What? 317. Let's go swallow it. Perfect for the shrimp. It swallows anything whole. It sweats toxic fluids from its fossils and from follicles, I'm sorry, to douse foes. Body slam does 85. Boss slides filth. Sounds like a Dark Souls boss. Lady, you've given me like 15 stickers at this point. One Pokemon is designed at the end of the day. What are we at now? 458. Okay. Oh, there he is. Alright, we're gonna put Wynette in. You there. And now I'm gonna put him in the breeding ground. Ditto. Purple on purple crime in here. Okay. Let's go see if we can find a fucking leaf stone, I guess. For just a little bit. And then and I'll go back and hatch that egg. Too confirmed. I'm not getting anything from this, am I? Oh no, I got a box. That's just great. Absolutely what I wanted. I don't need that. Alright, what's in the box? You know, I looked that up, Jambo, after you told me about it. And yeah, you're right. It shoots Aqua Jet right out of its ass. Incredible animation. Or is it hydro pump? One of the ever. It comes right out of its ass. Tail spin and everything. I can sell that. Demand it. Why, do you not expect Jambo to be a Pokemon boy? Everybody likes Pokemon. Except people that don't like shoobs. Didn't mention it, yeah, right? I meant to be a surprise. What's that up there? Oh, it's Cactus Boy. I'm spending money when I show them. Whole load of nothing. Sometimes that's a secret oof. So it's not entirely wrong. Crazy enough, I've never played Pokemon Go. Never got into it. So incredible, yet most players don't see him. True. Different game shush. Jambo, I was talking about this earlier. Just before I got on here, I recorded a Christmas special with Travel Man. But I feel like the comments might be a little bit back and forth towards it. I who's the guest? It's Rebel Wilson. And she's very, you know, either you like her or you don't type of gimmick. Oh, I need to involve Snubble. That's right. Snubble has an evolution. Oh, right. I need to catch you. Yeah, again, she's fine. It's just that she's one of those people that I feel like she tries to be funny all the time, you know? Yeah, I don't know if you have an opinion, Jambo, but I feel like she, like, tries to be funny all the time, and it doesn't always work, you know? Oh, you memed on my fucking meme ball. That's not cool. Damn it. The thing is, though, I think she is funny. It's just she tries to force it, you know? Like, she tries too hard to keep it up. Like she's in character all the time, you know? I feel like she would benefit more from just letting, you know, stuff flow naturally. Oh, that was easy. Here comes Dat Boy! Wabafat! It has lipstick. Oh, must be a girl then. Yeah, it is. I didn't know female Wabafets had lipstick. That's funny. It desperately tries to keep its black tail hidden. The behavior is said to be proof that its tail hides a secret. Better bouncing off someone. Yeah, I mean, I think Richard and her gelled pretty well. She was overdoing it. I feel like Richard had a good time playing off her. Overall, I feel like it was a pretty fun episode. I just feel like she's one of those people that the comments are going to be like, oh, Rebel Wilson, you know? Like you said, can't please everybody. Holy shit, it just gets a whole new moveset after it evolves. Oh. Turn off comments? No. I don't care. I'm just like, just thinking out loud. I guess I never actually did catch this. Uses starlight as energy. When more stars appear at night, its pattern must back grow larger. I need to breed this, because I need its pre-evolution. What is this over here? Oh, it's Absol. Yeah, unfortunately, some people do have that mindset, Jambo. That's, I'm sure that's part of it, too. You let me know if this is a fair criticism, by the way, but I think it is. I've also noticed that I feel like a lot of British commenters tend to not like British actors and actresses as much who have done a lot more American films. You know what I mean? So that could be part of it, too. I noticed that a lot with Corden early on, but to be fair, there's more issues with Corden than just that. Alright, I gotta look one more time, and if not, I'm just gonna go up for the egg. That's it, and I'm not gonna get it. I can't believe it. I can't fucking believe it. It's the third fucking time that's happened. People don't like Orlando Bloom, really. God fucking damn it. They make money in a different country, yeah. I mean, a lot of Brits also just hate America, so. You know, there's that too. Yeah, I mean, I don't think you'd be here if you would. Or at least Americans. Just the people. You know, that's a weird comment I get, though. I gotta say. You know, it's a, you know the weirdest comment I get, consistently? Is, I hate Americans, but you're okay. And it's like, that's not a compliment. It's like, so you hate everyone around me, you hate my family, but I'm fine. Thanks? You know, like, And people say that to me, and they think it's a compliment. Like, they say it to me like it's a compliment. It's not, though. It's not a fucking compliment. It's just weird. Yeah, I get you. I don't know if it's to that extent, but... I mean, that's racism, but... I get what you mean. Yeah, it's not... You know, the whole... I don't like insert people here, but you're okay. Like... That ain't a compliment, buddy. Oh, fuck, well, that was quick. Alright, let me get them back so they don't produce any more eggs. Which is a female Pokemon. Alright, well, we got two eggs to hatch. I've ever streamed 3 days in a row on this channel. Just thinking about that. I'd be willing to bet no, to be honest with you. I think there's a solid chance I haven't. Second egg, weirdly enough. They're both still in phase one. Get off after I hatch these eggs. Unfortunately, I'm not going to be able to make it four streams in a row. Cause I got the 12-hour on Saturday. How we doing? Okay, they're both in phase two. We have 460 after this. That's definitely good for my character's calves. It's gonna be fucking yoked after this. How about now? Oh, this egg's in phase, three. The other one's not yet. Weird if that one came on quicker, even though I got that one second. Weird. Hey, certain eggs hatch faster than others. That chase kid is trying to burn himself. He's trying to touch the radiators. He's a psycho. So can he like walk yet, or is he stand up again at all, or just still just crawling? I know he's still young, but I started walking decently quick. Talking I did first. I think it's talking I did quick. I started talking at like conception that day, gotcha. I started does he talk yet? I started talking at like 9 months. Usually it's around a year. Alright. Ladybug. So timid that it can't move unless it's with a swarm. It conveys its feelings for scent. Giggity. Thank you. attacking someone who gets turned to. Oh, I get you. Put Swamble in here because it has an evolution, or Snubbull, I'm sorry, didn't realize it had an evolution. Stone for those other two. Alright, I'm gonna do one more leaf stone look-see, and then that's it. Since it's almost 2 in the morning. $460. Man, oh man. Welcome back, Jims. I got that Pokemon for you, the egg just hatched. I'm gonna look for leaf stone one more time. Let me clear out these final four mining areas and I'll give it to you. Getting boxes out the ass. Can't stop getting boxes. Oh, good. Never box. Don't even care. All right, last one. 100% gonna have to mine grind on stream tomorrow. Cause I literally need, I need two fucking leaf stones. I'm in trouble getting one. Alright. One, two, Christmas Eve. Yeah, and alright. Sound like DJ. Giving me the countdown. You not in here? This new Spider-Man movie is really good. I'm not gonna go to the theaters to see it, but when it comes on streaming services, I'll watch it. Whatever. Where'd he go? Jack Black Spider-Man isn't there. Sure, that works. I don't know if I have him or not. Meryl. 98. Its tail is filled with nutrients necessary for growth. It plays by bouncing on its tail. What's the evolutionary chain like on this thing? Oh, Azumarill. I don't have that one either. Alright, cool. Thanks, buddy. Wi-Fi, does it? Alright. I caught the second evolution the other day. Yeah. I don't know why, that's weird. So let me evolve him to... Cool. There's two more I'll get tomorrow, though. I'll do a gym fight. Him, Snubbull, evolve. $460. More dial-up. Actually, yeah, that does sound, kind of sound like dial-up. Do you guys have dial-up? Wait. Oh, Lapras. I wasn't sure Lapras was in the game. Dial-up confirmed. Make sure there hasn't been any news. Uh-huh. Wait. We're players who have enjoyed their stay. Please watch the video if you're curious about what kind of legendary Pokemon you can encounter after the Hall of Fame. Okay. It's just for the Pokemon you can already get. Yeah, I think it is. Yeah, I was hoping it would be an update on legendaries that they haven't put in yet. Is Cresselia just vibing? Use quick ball. Yeah, I should say use quick ball. Okay, damn it. I was hoping maybe that'd be something on Darkrai or whatever. Software will be updated on available on November 11th. Damn, how old is this? Wait. That's from the 15th. What the fuck? Why is this in there then? I'll have to keep checking this periodically. You know, I kind of want to play Paper Mario, but I also kind of don't want to pay fucking $50 a month for their stupid ass fucking 64 expansion. So there's that too. Kind of conflicted. Alright. You did. I'm not really feeling it, to be honest. Alrighty. So it's for a year, I guess. Another almost 3-hour stream on the second channel. I will see you guys in about what? 9 hours on the main channel, yeah. So yeah, 12-hour tomorrow, technically, not today's stream, but you get it, should be fun. I gotta write the schedule for that too. But yeah, we'll be starting with, Mario Party tomorrow, and I'll see you guys. Good night.